from a rowdy and raucous Carrier Dome on a Sunday afternoon in Syracuse.
Cooper on a right-handed dribble. She'll launch a long left wing three and in. Here's Cooper. Three ball right side. He's wide open and buried. Tiana against his zone. Pass back to the free throw line. Fox turnaround J is there for Raven. It's stolen by Mungakaya. Delicious feed back to Drummond, who lays it in. They're running the floor. Syracuse wins its 13th in a row over Pittsburgh in front of the second largest crowd in Carrier Dome history.